Hello.
I wrote a song about really, really, really crappy online dates. You know, the kind of man that claps when a plane lands, or the kind of guy that will spill something down his shirt and go, oopsie, or like the kind of guy that just has really gross garlic breath, or the kind of guy who goes to Nando's and orders plain chicken. I see you. You're wrong. That's what the song's about, and it's pretty damn cool. I would want to hear some of your worst online date experiences. They can be as awkward as you like, as crazy as you want them to be. Just put them in the comments or duet the video, because I'm intrigued.